As a waitress, you're running all over the place. Well, if you have a 4 or 6 hour shift and you're in pain the whole time, that seems like an eternity. I was just aching. My feet were throbbing. I was just genuinely hurting. I kind of lost hope. And then I saw the Good Feet store and I decided to stop in. When I went in there, that's when everything changed. My name is Kristen, and that's my Good Feet story.